Hello and welcome back to Creative Cat. Last week we saw how to make clay using bath soap. Today I'm going to show you a new project using the same soap clay. This cherry blossom tree can be the best thing to make this spring season. You can also use it as lamp. For tutorials in other languages like Hindi and Espanol, please visit my blog www.creativecatcraft.com. You will find links of all the materials I use in description box below. These are Amazon links, so you can even buy them if you wish. I'll be waiting for your comments, so please comment and let me know what you think about this tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. Happy crafting! I'm going to use this lovely bottle. Mix 1 teaspoon of glue with 1 teaspoon of water. Now add just a drop of acrylic paint of your choice. Separate the layers of tissue paper carefully. Using the glue mixture, cover the bottle with the tissue paper. We are using only one layer so the light can pass through it. Cover the bottle and let it dry. I'm using West aluminum foil roll. Stick it to the bottleneck. Here I'll make a place to put lights inside. Cut the extra part. I got this wire, I'll cut it in almost 12 pieces. You can take more if you want more branches. They are of different lengths. Twist them at one end and wrap that end with aluminum foil to fit it in the roll. Now let's make the tree branches. Divide wires in two parts. Twist each part. Again divide and twist. Again follow the same procedure. And you will get branches like this. Do the same with other side. You can trim the wires and shape the tree if you want. Now using painter's tape, I'll cover the wire. This is optional as I'm going to use soap clay for this project, and you can use that clay directly on wire. It will give thickness to your branches. Let's fix the tree in roll. As I said, I'm using soap clay. You can directly mix paints in the clay, or you can use white clay and then paint it after it gets dry. Liquid paints can make it sticky, so you can use extra cornstarch. Apply glue and start covering the tree. Make the tree texture like this before it gets dry. Now let's make the roots. They look really nice when the bottle lights up. You can make this project without bottle too if you want to make only tree. Complete it. I wanted to keep it as it looks now, I mean without flowers, but my husband said it looks scary. So I plan to add flowers later. Does it look scary to you? Let it dry for 24 hours. Now I'll quickly show you how to make flowers. You can either make like this, or you can use flower cutters. You will need basic clay tools for this. They are so tiny. It's getting difficult to hold them. I'm using soft pasters to highlight them. I have these flower cutters, so I'm going to use this. It's going to save my time and efforts. You will find link of all materials I use in description box below. These are Amazon links, so you can even buy them if you wish. Stick the flowers with normal glue. They stick better if you stick them when they are still wet. Of course, you can use ready-made flowers too. Put lights inside through the place we left here. You can use this kind of string lights or LED strips. You can just take the small strip backside, it gives the best light effect. Or you can put cork lights like this. It will need more space. So in the dark it will look like this. And this is how it looks in the daylight. If you love this video, please hit like, share, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to press bell icon to get updated about new uploads. Thank you so much. Bye bye.